Cleophas, Tibijuka, and Olivia Nagasha are among 10 mothers who delivered on the day Jesus Christ was born. Though still in afterbirth pain, these mothers couldn't hide their excitement despite the fact that they underwent C-section. Olivia Nagasha says she will name her girl child Kayesu, which means Jesus, while Tibijuka will name her son Karuhanga, which means God. These were gifted with baby's clothes by Mbarara Referral Hospital, led by midwife Patience Naigaga.
Christmas message I give to these mothers, or even those ones who are still there, for us, we are at work. We are at our facilities and we are delivering the services. So let them not remain at home. They think that the hospital has closed. We are available to help them.
Among 10 newborns, 6 are boys, but cesarean section rate, which stands, worries medics. Nevertheless, mothers should deliver in health facilities.
Even the hospital, I have to make sure we teach you how to breastfeed. We teach you how to, you can manage to make yourself stay in a good hygiene, and you eat nutritious foods. So if you can take the drugs we've given you and you breastfeed your baby, and you know the danger signs of which can occur, so that even if you're at home and you know the danger signs, you can easily come back to the hospital as soon as possible.
Meanwhile, the hospital was busy with patients, an indication that many could have gone for Christmas, but for those with patients, did not enjoy the day.
How you can enjoy or you can feel happy when you're in the hospital, but nothing you can do. We do have things which is good, which is bad, but unfortunately, I thank God such that you find that my wife is okay, is in a good condition, even though I find myself in the hospital. What we want all to be with good life, only that. I thank God what I am right now and how my wife is, so nothing I can do even if I celebrate Christmas from this hospital.
Meanwhile, 6 babies were delivered at Iganga Main Hospital on this Christmas Day. By the time our team visited the hospital, all mothers and their babies were in good shape. The midwife who was on duty, Sister Biso Zaki Haruna, said 4 of them were boys and 2 were girls.
We delivered 6 babies, 2 are girls, 4 are boys. No more delivery, no scissors. All babies and their mothers are in good condition and they are due for discharge. But if you compare the 2 previous Christmases, maybe. Since we are still on Christmas, maybe by midnight, the number, we might add more because you have so many mothers who are in labor.
Some of the mothers who delivered expressed happiness for delivering on Christmas Day, saying it is a blessing.
And I feel well. Because I can do so on that day. And I deliver that day very well. I have no any problem.
Joseph Mayengo, the husband of a new mother, Helen Conte, named the baby Mary. By press time, some expectant mothers were still in labor, with more babies expected. This story was compiled by Halson Kaguri and Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga and Mbarara.